In a 3-bit Johnson's counter, what are the unused states? The answer is 2 power n, 2 n numbers is the one used to find the unused states in Johnson counter. So, for a 3-bit counter, it is 8 minus 6 equal to 2. That is the unused states, which is considered to be 2. The two unused states are 0, 1, 0 and 1, 0, 1.